Ooh, a skeleton. Before you lie the remains of a ranger. Apparently this was a member of the group which went in here a few years ago. What's he got? Ooh! A ranger's armor. And other stuff. A short sword, leather boots, a hat. Leather. Couple potions, a longbow. A lockpick. Oh, he gets the lockpick and the arrows. No one can carry that. Too bad, I mean, you get a little bit for the leather, but not much. But you know what, though? If I wanna... I can still get into there, right? Yeah, how much do these clothes... What if they're special, right? He can carry stuff. I just drop an herb to drop an ear. So I want to identify this stuff just in case this is magical as well. Just an unnamed magical item. Trying to see if there's anything... Okay, if I... take that and give it to Satine, it will stack. She's got two. Okay, so when you pick up the leather and the sword, I'm guessing. If his weight will hold out for that. Should. What else is he carrying? He's carrying one of these. And you can give that to Drobanir. I should be able to pick up the boots now, too. I don't think the bow will give us much. It's a long bow, right? It's the same thing he uses. He uses a short bow. Who can use a long bow? I guess not a rogue. Warrior, paladin, ranger, or monk? I'm gonna leave it. Yeah, I'm leaving it. Just... oh, I can't even advance past here. Not trying to talk. So I'll have to remember. Oh, it does show the wall. Okay. Ah. Hello. We went quite a while without fighting, so. I am am not frustrated by this at this point. Okay. We are here. We have more torches than when we came in here. What will we find? Nothing! What? We gotta take those other stairs. So maybe the other stairs are like end up down here or something. Make a right. So those other stairs must go somewhere else. Oh, that. Alright. The draft, which is over here. It's on top, not below. In here. Ah! I can't carry all this stuff. Look at this. A packet of herbs. That's new. I want to look at it. Magic item. Who's carrying it? I need to stack this stuff. That's a problem. One blue plant. He's got also one blue plant. So she can have that to stack that. He's got the golden herb. Who has the other dropper? Yeah, he has those. I'm gonna hope nobody stuns us and gets me and Drobanir, because we have all the power. And nobody else does. To undo it. So hopefully now the packet of herbs can be carried. What about this? More! Okay. She's got these. Now he's got these. Does he have the red ones too? I think so. Yeah, five. Okay, we're stacking them. I mean, they can't weigh a lot. They're herbs, so we just stack them. Great find. I'm loving this place. Almost done. Maybe. Nope. Attack. Okay. Kind of sad how you can't even run away. You can't even fly away. We're not even chasing you. Okay, another door. Let me guess, it curves all the way around. Goes all the way down here. Maybe. Another door. Why not at least one other kind of monster? That would be, like, great. I don't know why whenever we have these birds. Well, it didn't happen like this with the blood stingers, I believe they were, in Lord Trebin's mansion, I believe it was. I mean, we had other things to fight. We had the slimes as well. But last time was the firebirds, and all we fought were the friggin' firebirds. Now all we're fighting are these things. We're gonna have to rest soon, because we're running out of spells. Okay, we gotta rest. Where are we? Just back up a little bit. Let's see. Nope, we gotta waste them. What am I doing in there? That is a map. I just don't know why, guys. See, you can press Z. Why is it grayed out at this point? Maybe they didn't want you to heal all in a row like this. They wanted you to just heal like once and then try your best and continue on. I'm like, no. Oh, you have to heal after every battle, and even then we wouldn't have all the magic we would normally use to get through the battle. So, hell no. I thought I started my timer again. Since I know I'm going to be fast forwarding through this stuff, I've been pausing my timer. So I know how long this session is going for. And we look good now. Oh, I should have identified this other stuff. Yeah, we got armor. Weapons. Anti-magic. I mean, I am gonna identify... who's holding it? Clothes of Mora, Trazric is holding. I can get off two identifications. Ooh, look at that. Shield minus 5. -3000 grams. I'm surprised he can even hold it. Cursed, look at that. Cursed, cursed, cursed. Now, he didn't put it on. Can he drop it? You should not drop this item. Do I have to... Do I have to remove the curse on it? Which curse should be removed? He's not... I didn't cast it, did I? Oh, let me see something. No. So wait. In order to remove this, I have to... to put it on, and then she has to remove the curse? Pretty stupid. You think I could just drop it? Okay. Oh, he does have two of these. Two of these herbs. I'll have to remember that in case we want to carry more, some more stuff. Oh, we had another thing. We can identify one more thing. These two robes. I'm not going to, because I'm not going to know which one that I've identified or not. Two leathers. What's the packet of herbs all about? I've got that leather. This hat. The buckler I've already looked at. Yeah. I say let's identify the packet of herbs. Can I get Trasric? No. Heal sickness. Okay. One use of heal sickness. So, we have two of them, so that's two uses. Cool. Collapsed ceiling is blocking the corridor. You know, we're gonna come back to this. We can probably use our pickaxe here. Got a door here. Is it blocking that way, I guess? Jeez. It's just so repetitive. Okay. We are here. Going left or right? This just goes around. Came from here, right? So I think I might have turned wrong or something. Oh no, we got it. Right, it's gonna be a tiny little area up ahead then. Or a dead end. We need to clear the boulder. It's the only way forward that I can see. Just a big dead end over here. Oops. Where's the boulder? Which way are we heading? Right back down. It's over here. Over here. Yes. First we need to see. Then we need to save. Then we need to use pickaxe. Oh no, I wanna give it. I wanna use it. Yay, just like that. Continue on. There's no more birds. There's enough birds. God. Kill me! Well, I got them all this time. That last one didn't get a chance to flee. Sweet. Extra 33 XP. Dead endo. Ah, the key goes there. Storage key. Alright. Let's finish. Yeah. Find these things. We probably could have killed that thing with projectiles, but I had no idea. That one happened. Oh, we need a rest. Where are we? It's to the end, right? Maybe? Let me just... I want to see something on her. 7 arrows. Well, that's right. Someone's got more arrows for him. Good thing I checked. It would have just been out. So now we're clearing some inventory space too, which is good. 2 rocks. Well, 3, including the one in his hand. No one else is holding rocks, right? Nope. Someone was, I think Ribbon, and he gave him up. So I don't think anyone could carry Silk's rations. Correction, treasure can, which is great. Yeah, it's not gonna work out. Nope, okay. So we'll be wasting Ribbon's rations. and Jobaneers. Yeah, to a couple rests. I'm just gonna do this off screen because this can't be fun to watch me do this over and over again. So, like the fights, I'll just be. I'm just gonna pause it though. Okay. All rested. So glad she doesn't fail all the time like she was. So glad we all don't. I was really trying. Trying times. Okay. Some winding tunnels over there. Okay, that connects up there to where we were. Okay. We still have to find that key, and I guess that's over here? The keyhole, rather. Exciting! Storage. So storage is gonna be this. Silk, will you do the honors? I think he's... See, sometimes you look at it, but with these, you don't look at them. You use the key. Storage key. Like they couldn't figure out which way to do things, so they just decided on both. Now tell me there are no crazy birds in here. This is gonna be the smaller room. Of which there is nothing. Amberstar, por favor. The tension is mounting. A chest. No traps. No traps. No traps. Trap. You managed to disarm the trap. You must open the lock. In the chest, you find a few magnificent jewels and a piece of the Amberstar. Hooray! Number 9. 4 pieces of Amberstar left. I've been holding those. Who's carrying these again? Not jewel bound things. Satine is. They weigh like almost nothing, so thinking should be able to carry all of them and just stack them. If not, we have a few slots left in someone else's inventory. It forgot we were doing that. It reset itself. There we go. $825 gold. Bloop. We were able to take all the gold, too. Hooray. Done. Now we have to leave. No, I went back into the other storage area. Jeez. Why can't we just teleport out? How do I get the hell out of here? Either way will do, actually. The draft comes from the right. That's unusual. They actually show you a door there. And all the other times they don't. I thought something was off with that, but I was too busy concentrating. I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking. But I was semi-consciously surprised that there was a door on the map. Level up, but I kind of don't want to do that right now. I want to call it an episode. So when I see you guys next time, we will be what do you call it? Taking the eagle. We're gonna identify the rest of the clothing that we got. And we're gonna level up people. Probably everyone can level up now, I'm thinking. No. Amethyst cannot yet. Imagine that. Should I go fight some trolls? Silk has 9 points to go. I hate that. Gribbon and Tragic have established they can level up. Satine. 6388, she can level up. She only needed 6370 to get to level 13. Jovenira 5848, he can level up as well. Everyone but Amethyst and Silk. How sad. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.